What is up, guys? It's Francis The Instructor. I'm back at the Get Licensed Driving School HQ, and today we're going to talk about black boxes. So in the UK, for drivers aged 18 to 21, 10% of your annual salary goes on paying for driving insurance. And on average, £973 is the annual cost for insuring someone aged 18 to 21. There must be a better way. So the best and quickest way for a young driver to lower their insurance premiums is by fitting a black box. They've gained in popularity so much over the years. So stats, in 2009, 12,000 people had a black box fitted to their car. In 2016, 975,000 cars in the UK had a black box fitted. So let's have a look at what these magical, mystical little devices people have got in their car are. So the black box is just a telematics recorder that goes in your car and it records things like braking and cornering force, speed limits, whether you're sticking to them or not, and it's got a GPS sensor which shows how many miles you're doing and how far and when you're driving. So how do insurers use these black boxes? What they do is they use the data from the black box or telematics recorder to analyze your driving, and if you're driving well, they'll lower your premium. If you're driving badly, they'll raise your premium. Some insurers also use the GPS data to show how many miles you're doing. So if you're limited to a certain amount of miles, or if you're limited to a certain times of day for driving, they'll also use this to make sure that you're adhering to any restrictions in your policy. As a young driver, getting a black box is definitely going to be the quickest and easiest way to lower your insurance premiums. Straight away, your insurance company is going to see that you're a responsible and careful driver that uses their car wisely and safely. You might need to wait a year or so to get really good prices, because once your insurance has built up a picture of your driving, they'll be able to know that you're going to be safe, and eventually they'll take the black box out because they'll be able to trust you. As a new driver, it's going to be super exciting to get in your new car and go mental and show off to all your friends. This black box is going to make sure that you're accountable. Someone's always going to be watching your driving. If you're trying to get your parents to insure you on their car, or if you're trying to get your parents to pay for your insurance, this is going to be a really good tool. You can say, hey, mom, dad, this black box is going to help me be accountable. It's going to keep me safe in the car, so you should definitely pay for your insurance. Also, if you're trying to get your parents to pay for your insurance, or you want to convince them that you driving on your own is a good idea, having a black box is going to be such a good tool to use to convince them. If you're always going to be watched and accountable for your driving, you can say, hey guys, my driving is going to be amazing because my insurance company is watching me all the time. It's going to make them feel more safe with you driving on your own. If your parents are paying for your insurance, you being a careful driver is going to make your premium go down much quicker. So it's a win-win situation all around for everybody. If you're worried about your data, your insurance company shouldn't share your telematics reports with anybody else. GDPR protects you from this. Also, insurance companies shouldn't report your driving data to the police. So if you go over the speed limit by two or three, once or twice, that might affect your premium, but it won't get reported to the police unless they ask for it. So let's have a look at the downsides to having a black box. It's really annoying being monitored all the time. If someone else gets in your car and they don't know that you've got a black box and they drive normally, they're going to put your prices up. Also, black boxes can be sometimes a little bit cumbersome and they might need a cigarette charger. Not all of them, but that might be taking up a plug for your GPS or phone charger. So black boxes, they're the quickest way to get your insurance premium down, and they're going to help you be safe and accountable while you're driving. The people that I teach pay £2,000-£3,000 for insurance without black boxes. It's ridiculous, the price of insurance nowadays. With a black box, you're going to pay on average £970 a year, which is an incredible saving. So with all of the plus points and only a couple of negatives, I think they're really good idea. Guys, what do you think? Comment below, tell me what you think or what your experience of black boxes are. Anything else that you want me to record or talk about, comment below. Again, I'm going to be reading through them and I'll make videos on whatever you guys want me to. Follow me at Francis The Instructor, follow Get Licensed at Get Licensed Driving School, and I'll see you guys in the next video.